sorry, I didn't see it all city. Really nice city. I need to think more time for being this city because it's 2 days and when you have half days races, I don't have enough time. But for rest, for recovery here in the city, I think it's cool. And I listen what here have good ice cream.
I'm very excited today. Yesterday I got a second place. There's something in the sprint that's not bad. Okay, today I did my mistake. I won. Yeah, it's my first Europe to race. I'm really happy I did my wins in Europe. My team sponsors and the race organization. Well, thank you for all.
Okay, please.
So we're always glad to be invited in this race in Turkey. It's always nice public, a lot of people on the road. And nice organization always, and so we're excited to be here always.
I'm first time here in Hero Maraş, Karaman Maraş. I arrived late last night, and I hope today we'll have chance to see everything here, and maybe someone will show us. I heard that you have the famous factory of ice cream. But maybe today we'll have a chance to see the nature and the city.
I know the strong rider in the breakaway, so I go with this guy. And very good work together. And after I feel good now in the final. So very happy. Every people speak about this ice cream.